Now, KOCO 5 First Alert Weather.
Almost noontime now. A meteorologist, Brad Sauter, rain has been moving out of the area. It's in eastern Oklahoma now. I want to show you the rest of the day. We're going to be rain-free between now and about 4 or 5 o'clock. As you can see, some new storms developing by 4:30. Some of these could have some large hail and some damaging winds. We'll watch them possibly track into the metro by 7 and 8 o'clock tonight. Stay with KOCO 5 News. We'll bring you the First Alert.